So unlike all that I perceive through my senses. It transcends the senses, but it is possible to reason out the existence of God to a limited extent. Even in ordinary affairs, we know that people do not know who rules or why and how he rules. And yet, they know that there is a power that transcends us. In my tour last year, in my tour, I met
somebody prayed for better days.
Nobody wins a war. We the people speak. We want to be free of this sick bureaucracy. No more death tolls with our morning coffee. Oh, government. You have lost your feeling for life. It is war that you reap, but the loss is too great, and the pain is too deep. The scars do not heal. Your system is thoughtless, and your vision is weak. Your actions are hurtful. You never find what you seek. You make the sky a storm. You destroy the earth, make possibilities bleak. Your lies are your destruction. Your justice stinks. Your pride is maniacal. You are the bearer of grief. Your win is shallow. Your truth is oblique. Your patriotism is garbage. It rots and it reeks of death in the wind, the foul stench of men basking in their cruelty, rejoicing in their sin. you give up and give over so easily to the darker side. Because of your pride, you risk all of humanity. You send my children to murder human beings. Always a possibility for peace as unpoor.